sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home. My village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go?
I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it. Sure.
This land can be healed, but you cannot stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it.
They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with our brother Taro is trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Taro and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Thank you.
Seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the Sacred Mountain Shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masts to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
guys did it. They made another one.
There's more poison ahead.
We'll just wait here.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Death always leads to a new beginning.
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Done.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Mountain Shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the Mountain Shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Wow, great shot!
Thank you.
life for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there. No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the Guardian Tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
The Guardian Tree was burnt out by its roots run deep. Connect clean the shrines, and the door will open. Of the forest. I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruzu.
Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders, skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Yeah.
don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave.
Lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree.
Thank you. The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. Happened the next morning. From the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no! No! Benny! Saya! Where are you?
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
With his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.